Is it because we can become so enthralled in the little details of an artist's life that these journalists are able to turn anything into a story? We give them enough power to make or break a career. Perhaps we should refer to music and celebrity journalism as trial by opinion? Do exactly what the song says.